From the Sports Broadcasting Camp, this is Sports Parent. I am Nathaniel Isaac Presley.
And I'm Jason Cross.
Okay. The Phillies continue their 9-game road trip with a 3-game series against the St. Louis Cardinals in St. Louis. The former last year's Cy Young Award winner, Roy Halladay, will get the start for the Phillies in game one of this 3-game series, while the Cardinals will have fellow right-hander Kyle McClellan pitching. The Philadelphia Phillies hold a 4.5 game lead over the Atlanta Braves in the National League East, and the St. Louis Cardinals, well, they're battling Milwaukee for the top spot in the National League Central.
On to basketball, the Philadelphia 76ers bring in two local guys, Antonio Pena and Markieff Morris, to try out. Before the NBA draft, the Sixers hold the 50th and 16th overall picks in the draft.
Alright.